What I appreciate the most about the Wayside materials that we're using is that they put culture first. So culture is the center of every unit, and the grammar and vocabulary is embedded into that.
But now this just makes so much more good sense that you don't have to memorize every single irregular preterite conjugation to be able to communicate in Spanish, and the students are feeling that success.
It really had everything that we needed. It had the authentic resources with the activities to go through it, and the questions and rubrics to go with the IPAs that were already set up, and it really was what we were looking for.
As far as I can tell, it's the only textbook on the market that is proficiency driven.
If you want to teach proficiency, definitely, and you need a textbook because it's what your district is telling you to use, and you want everybody to teach the same, entre culturas is the way to go.